there's this guy, Dustin, who was one of like two good looking guys on the whole trip. Yeah, Dustin Hoffman was on his
I'm on my birthright.
He was doing a character study for his next movie. I'm on birthright.
Wait, what's the movie? What's the premise of the movie?
The movie is about a guy who's going on birthright. And every scene he says, I'm on birthright. And the tagline is he on birthright? Yes. Oh, God. Feels good to laugh.